times 12 is 24. And then we have plus 12.